If you're making one, you might as well make two. Then you'll have an extra bow tie on hand.